within the end zone is where you can spot when I touch that.
They slamming the door, I'm jumping the gate. Cause a starving stomach like being punched in the face. And an instrumental was the last time that I ate. Full from all of the base. My ace boom goon, big son told me about the game. 20 years later, know my name. King crown me lounge in the back of the spot. Pay homage to an underground peasant, climb to the top. Funny style. On elevators could never fade us. I peep data saying anytime they congratulate us. Goggles is worn and bottles is popping. I'm beyond Sanders on haters. This ice bucket dropping over the head with it. They shoot a crib with it. You either fight or flight. I ain't one for the ledge living. I do it for the one that died with fed millions. With soul food flowed and stock my bare kitchen. I'm liberated. I drew a play that they ain't illustrated. I make a move they gladly imitated. I ain't flattered. I'm a dragon to your paper castle. The Alpha and Omega promise it ain't nothing. A new beginning. My catalog like James Earl Jones, the ever living. Imagine if I did make beats that's more for killing. Imagine if you come from the side by my city. You probably wouldn't make it. Oh yeah, yeah, really.
I go extra to be great. I go extra for the fam. I go extra for the cake. I got extras on the plate. I go extra every day. I got extras on the way.
How much?
Extra, extra.
How much?
Extra, extra.
How much?
Extra, extra.
Ain't no mileage of foreign dollars. Configure the road I travel. Don't gravel that probably baffle it.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to our nation's capital in FedEx Field in Landover, Maryland. Today, we've got a good NFC matchup on tap between the Detroit Lions and the Washington Commanders. Sly, the kicker, stands ready, and we are underway from FedEx Field. From the end zone, here comes Williams. And in hindsight, probably should have taken a knee as he only gets this out to the 16-yard line. On the ground, it's Swift to start the drive. And right away, they're going to stack him up right at the line of scrimmage. So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. Once again, it's Swift. And now a whole lot to
no, no, no.
Bring him down shy of the 20. Two runs in a row, but only 2 yards to show for it. Just not a whole lot of room to operate there on that carry.
No, not at all. They did a really nice job staying in their proper places and not allowing any lanes to open up.
Throwing on third, Goff. That's caught by the big tight end, T.J. Hockenson. And he'll get this one way up just shy of the 45-yard line. A good pick up there, 26 yards.
Two for one.
On first and 10, it's Swift.
No.
And it's second down.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play. It's only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that field. I'm like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
On second down, Swift.
No.
Washington territory. Eluding the pressure right.
No.
That is certainly one way to frustrate a quarterback. When those extra defenders on the field, dime package, lots of speed, no space to fit in the football.
Here we go on fourth. Goff. Connecting here with DJ Shark. And he is going to have the Lions first down as they manage to convert. And that'll keep the drive alive.
Well, it all came together on that one, didn't it?
Big time throw on fourth.
Now that had to feel good, didn't it? Taking that type of a gamble there and making it pay off. What a throw.
And tough as a receiver because no matter how perfect the pass, you know it's fourth down and you got to convert.
A little bit of extra pressure, but he overcame it.
Sideline throw, it's complete. And a nice job there of keeping the toes inbounds. That was the eighth play of the drive, so a somewhat fitting pickup of 8 yards. Throwing again is gone. And he's got his man out of the backfield. That's complete. And he's out of bounds, almost gets to the 10. The catch and run, good for 24 yards.
That's going to be a good matchup for him. Using him out of the backfield and telling those linebackers, hey, you're not only going to have to try and run with him, but you're going to have to try and tackle him in the open field.
Now a first and 10 at the 11.
Four down. Maverick.
On the option to give to Swift here.
Get your ass down.
Down to the 7. Second and 6 with the ball on the 7. Goff now looks to throw.
Sit your ass down, you fucking dimwit.
And he goes down. Multiple players combined for their team's first sack of the game.
Let's talk about a rhythm breaker right there. They've been moving the ball well. Drive it started beautifully. That one's going to hurt.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. That's complete to DeAndre.
Your ass down, bitch. Sit your fucking ass down, bitch. You did all that for nothing. Did all that for nothing. I'm your king, son. You gonna give me what I want.
Well,
given where they start. No, you're going to give me what I want. Probably a pretty good start that they'll take. You got your girlfriend thinking y'all running something. Nah, this the 40 and up crew, and you better remember it. And took the ball, moved it down Mr. DeLondon. But that drive, that was really nice for them, and they did. Okay. You, your boy pissing me off getting lucky, so you finna take what he's getting away with up the bunghole. That's what you finna take. Sick of you queens. It's the nation over here. Sick of this weakness. Nah, you're in the right defense. At their own 25-yard line. Now wins. That's out to the flat. See, I told you he was in the right deep end. He dropped after a gain of about six across the 30 to the 31. From the 31, Wentz. I don't get how my guys stop. I don't understand how I don't get how he stops. Like when I'm throwing a run at the catch, the nigga just falls. Come on, let's just throw it, bro. Bro, throw the ball, bro. He wide open. That little wind down, bro. What you just say to me? That one ended up incomplete. But what you just say to me? But what you just say to me? First down, that leads to a second and 10.
They fake the give. Now wins. This one left side caught by Gibson.
Get out of me, Ning. 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 Now, that ain't all I got. That's all I choose to have, son. Here's first and 10 at the 45-yard line. On play action, it's Wentz. See what I'm saying? And you lucky they keep doing. I don't know why they keep making me do that little stupid jump step. You lucky they doing that. Here's first and goal from just inside the 10. Again, they'll throw with Wentz. Thought that's all I have, dude. I'm gonna eat you alive. Yeah. I know what you want to hear, because you ain't ready for me. You're not ready for me, JB. Man, sit down, bro. You're not getting that jump. You're not getting that weak shit. No, not tonight, bro. I'm pissed off tonight. Look at my niggas out there running. Over they running. These niggas running. Now, that right there, I got a D-line for you. You lucky he a 64 over. I can tell the way he play. Cause he has that. We gonna open you up, baby. Keep trying it. I know you wanna get that high point, but it's gonna cost you, bro. I'm telling you. Catch
truly show me, bitch. I got the jewelry from the odd shit. Let me talk my shit, I always do this shit. This ain't overnight, they love me now, look, they love me then. I know what I like, I keep the pussy for my nourishment. I know how to cherish it, I know how to decorate you while I further furnish it. I'ma burn your shit down, this is what the furnace is. I'ma turn your shit around with some friendly services. Ain't no nervousness, like I'm rational, conservative, and never affirmative. All I do is lay up and freeze up my big bills and face up. Got no joke, but big ones like four reels, they say I'm a classic.
Now a first down
12. You can be me when you look this clean. I'm a classic.
Left side.
You can be like a classic. I'm a classic man. Your knees get made by the street. I think it all passed me. Yeah, baby, I'm a classic man. Keep my gloves dirty, but my hands clean. Gotta keep the business in the family.
Oh, sit down. Sit down. Sit down.
Like a candy. I tell you how it go. You pull up rubber bands, I pull out a number low. The ladies on my hair roll, ain't for the show. Every madam on my team is a cop general. Oh, gotta be ready for it. Should I get it?
You're gonna kick a field goal. You're gonna kick a field goal. Oh, I know what to do.
When you look this clean, I'm a classic man. Calling on me like a young OG, I'm a classic man. Your knees get made by the street, elegant, old fashioned man. Yeah, baby, I'm a classic man.
I don't know why they keep making my dudes go in circles like that, though. Oh, they. That nigga trying to beat me. It ain't gonna save you, bro. It's not gonna save you, big dog. I know you boys wanna beat me. Yeah. Your boyfriend was doing the same thing.
And that doesn't work out well either. On second and 10, Goff.
Ooh. You might get me on this play because I'm coming with something totally different. Now you, oh! Man, that was not interference, bro. That was not. I know, that's what I'm saying. So how is that interference? He only 84 speed. See, that wasn't even no interference. See, that's janky. I don't like that. I don't like that. Let's go back and watch that play. Let's go back and watch that. I'm looking at the ball. I'm running with the ball. Like, that was not no interference. Dude, what do you mean? You be touching my dudes? That ain't that. If anything, that's illegal touching. But both of us are looking at the ball. We both fighting for the ball. It's not an interference.
So now then, the penalty's got him set up with a first and goal.
I'll bet.
Go off a handoff.
Yeah, oh yeah, we do. Oh yeah, we do.
Space there, takes it inside the 5 to the 3. So the ball position now at the 3. Here's second and goal.
Damn, that nigga, I ran right past him. Oh, I just ran right past him. Dude, you got lucky on a flu gaze interference call, dude. You happy. Okay. Nigga got that bullshit ass touchdown. I'm finna beat your ass. I'm finna beat your ass. You can do the greedy all you want to. You wanna smoke greedy? Greedy? I bet. Getting that flu gaze bullshit. You say you smoking what?
Set now to kick this one away and off it goes.
Oh, you got me on a pack? This thing got me the D-dub? He got me the D-dub pack? Ah, oh, that's really disrespectful. Sit your ass down. Sit your ass down. You say you smoking a D-dub pack? Oh, man. That's a real one there. That's a real one there, B-Dog. You really?
Out there, set ready for this next drive.
Oh, it's a Reggie. It's that stink.
And they'll be looking to
build it's that thing, Pat.
Drive last time, a drive that really relied on the quarterback.
Making good decisions, distributing the ball well, distributing it accurately, keeping it away from danger.
You say it's a Reggie pack?
The defense, what adjustments do they need to make in the passing game?
Pass rush, pass rush, pass rush.
Right in your face.
Additional guys, but you've got to disrupt the timing.
Why?
We'll see if they can disrupt it here. Now a play fake. Wentz.
These niggas lucky. This nigga went his track. I can't stand this nigga, man. I can't stand to look at this nigga, man.
They'll go for it. It's Wentz.
What is he doing? Man, what is he doing? He wide open. Dude, he was okay. Of course, dude, he was wide open. Look how bad Wentz threw the pass, dude. Look how wide you. Look how wide he is. What is? Oh my God, dude, you serious? This nigga get lucky off a Flugazi interception. Now you crying? Okay, it's gonna be 7-2. It's gonna be 7-2 now. You pissed me off with that one.
Swift.
Your bitch ass down. You gonna kick us a field goal, I know that. You gonna kick us a field goal, JB. Yeah.
On second and nine, Goff. That one complete. He finds Shark. This will be a gain of about 8 to the 27-yard line.
You might get me right here because I'm going to come with something a little different. I'm a little nervous on this one because I really don't need to be running this, but I'm going to do it anyway. Do that.
They'll try and run here with
oh, this nigga got luck. You got luck. I don't know what's up with my stick, though. Now, loading, I noticed lately it's been kind of, it's off. Hey, you was in the backfield. That right there should have been a sack. I mean, a loss of yards, but that was my fault.
Goff on first down. St. Brown making the catch on the out route.
Nah, I do. I got you. Yeah. That was my fault, though.
The security crew incomplete here.
I see the surprise in your face there, partner. That is a rare incompletion from him. He's been on point this entire game.
He has percentage completion wise way up. Not that time. Second down and goal. Goff. Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
His back has been a dependable safety valve all game. So
thank you. Come on, man. You just saw that the same pass you threw should have been a touchdown, and that same thing happened to me. And that's just the exact same thing that happened to you. Like, that's ridiculous, dog. Like, that nigga, I mean, dude, I had a touchdown on you, to be honest with you. I mean, not that pick. No, it wasn't a touchdown, but a first down, and they give you that.
Flushed out right.
Nah, bro. I told you, bro. You gonna be you the neighborhood, bro. Look at you. Give me that unit again. Get to the end zone. You can't say it's the game. I mean, you get into the end zone and you getting flu games because you shouldn't even have no points on it. You should only have 7. Yeah, you score 3, and you're right. And that ain't going to beat me, though. What do you mean? Yes, I can. Whenever we're in the red zone, I score on you just about down there every time. I average 50 points on you.
What's the first thing a coach tells his defense? don't let them score off of this. You've got to put out the.
I mean, apparently I'm scoring.
In 2021, that's what one NFL.
Nah, I'm a. I may not drop 50 on you tonight though, because I'm gonna come with something a little different. But I will beat you though.
The kickoff unit is out on the field, and they will send this one away.
It's going to be 7-2 instead of 6-3. 7-2.
From a yard or two deep, here comes a return. And he'll be blocked down shy of the 20.
Them niggas do not block on kick return for shit. You might get me on this play, though.
The Washington offense.
You might.
And ready to roll. As the offense comes out here, Charles, maybe perhaps a bit more of a focus on the run game for this drive after tossing an interception on the previous one.
I think that's a good way to look at it and a good way to think about it. But maybe they get to it in a little bit different way, because after you throw an interception, you want to make sure you keep your quarterback's confidence high. So maybe give him a couple easy throws that he can complete, and then get to the running game and try and get things settled down.
Yeah, and still in the first half here, a long way to
who
go.
Who wasn't open?
To this point, I've been impressed with the work defensively. They have not allowed a lot of receivers.
I don't appreciate you chewing on chips and buying damn tissue at the damn store. Talking about that's for me. Show me.
The incompletion on first down.
46 down, man, 5-4. Straight 15. Straight 57. 82.
To throw, it's Wentz.
Wentz. Boy, Wentz is tripping tonight. He is tripping tonight. He did the same thing against Jamie earlier today. I got some dudes open, too.
An absolute total effort. They've disrupted the passing game, stressed the pocket for the quarterback.
How is he supposed to play?
Aaron throws. Everything they're doing has been executed well.
Now Wentz on third down. Got this complete to Jahan Dawson.
See what I'm saying?
And it's going to be a like Jay, first down as they'll get him to the
you say it was what?
30.
You might get me on here because I think I'm going to try to force it. I'm going to try to force it on you here real quick.
Now Wentz again. They'll dump that off to Gibson, complete. And he's down into the red zone at the 15 after a gain of 15. First and 10.
You might get me on this play. You might. I'm gonna see what I can do to you. See, what you doing right now, see, what you're doing is going to cost you. You're doing too much zone and back. You're doing too much zoning back. Like, what you're doing is see how you got your guys zoning 15 yards back? That's going to cost you, I promise you. That nigga interference me, bro. That nigga interference the hell out of me. Oh, my God. That nigga wrong. And they let him do. And the same thing I just did, they gave him a pass interference. Like, that's ridiculous. He ran into my dude.
Interestingly, that throw was probably worse than the one he threw the interception on last drive, but fell incomplete. On second and goal.
See what I'm saying, JB? I score every time, too. Boy, doing a Macarena on these fools. Every point, you getting that sound. You'll get a field goal at most. And you're starting to piss me off throwing the ball. I really don't like that you're throwing the ball that much.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next drive. We've got a little more than a minute to go, and I think the offense is saying, hey, all we need here is a field goal, and we can take the lead into intermission.
Well, I think that's what the goal should be. Give your kicker a chance to give you those 3 points.
Sit your bitch ass down.
If someone falls asleep on the defensive side, you might take advantage of that and get a big shot downfield, too.
Looking to throw again on second down. Goff.
That's me. Oh, my God. Yeah, you got 3 or 4 yards out of it. That's good. That should have been me, though. You know it should have been. You know it should have been, little girl. That won't happen again.
Getting him involved in the passing game here in the first half. They must have seen something in the scouting that said, hey, we can capitalize on him getting the ball. Possibly in the open field, and I think in the second half.
But I did tell you he was going to get a field goal, so at least I'm a man of my word. He going through the whole playbook. Ain't really much you're going to be able to do except for run the same play. Get out of here. You ain't doing nothing but sitting there looking at the screen trying to decide, do you want to run the same play or you want to run something different?
Back-to-back good plays have them on the move on first down.
Yo, you already used one, idiot. This nigga said they wouldn't let me call a timeout, but he just used the timeout. Oh, my God. That's when you know a nigga smoked too much weed. I was about to say, that's when you know a nigga smoked too much weed.
The delay of game backs him up 5, first and 15.
I'm going to intercept this shit, though, JB. See? Told you.
It's into a sea of bodies and it's intercepted.
Oh! And I told you that should have been more yards than that. He's 92 speed. Well, what's crazy is I told you what I was going to do. Like, you good, JB, but you're not on my level. And that's a backup lineman right there hitting your quarterback. Bust his head open.
20 hindsight, though, might have been better to hand it off a few times, hoping to get something to break instead of putting the ball in the air and, of course, putting the ball in jeopardy.
Slings this deep from McLaurin. Well, this is taken.
See what I'm saying, JB? See what I'm saying? That should have been a touchdown, actually. I can't believe they pro'd me like that and made him do a possession catch on that play. That was my fault.
After the big play, a chance to finish now on first and goal.
You're in a bad situation, JB. You're in a bad situation, bro. No, you're not. You're not good. You're not good. No, you're not. No, no, you're not good. No, you're not. It's going to be 7-2. 7-2. 7-2, JB. You're not on my level, bro. Just admit it, man. I'm your king, your God. The first to 10, and just to let you know how kingdom shit goes, the first to 10, you got to say, you my godfather, so just so you know what it means. Hey, just in case, I want you to know, because I got a video of Damien having to say it to me, so this ain't just nothing new. These are the rules to kingdom ships. You're supposed to make a video. Now, you did a little pro cake video you did on me, but we let you make it because, you know, we understood you was pissed off. Damn, they got Bobby McCain slow as fuck.
Offensively, they want to play this.
I think we'll find out just how much they trust their guys in this situation if they decide to take a shot.
Don't do that, JB. You throwing it out of bounds. See how my guys are glued to you, JB? Now, whose defense is better, mine or yours? Whose defense is better, mine or yours? Man, please, dude. Your defense ain't even on my level, dude. Man, your defense ain't nothing, dude. Y'all ain't even on my level over there in Detroit, bro. Stop it.
To throw once more on second and 10. Goff. That throw taken in by James.
Trying to throw that bullshit they giving you. Nah, they ain't finna give you no touchdown, big dog. They not finna give you no touchdown.
And with that completion, he's now
going nothing to give you that. Here in the first half. I'm a little nervous, though, because they be pro canking niggas on these stupid Hail Marys.
Keep
We're going to make you work, though, JB.
So they're looking at each other and trying to figure out what defense will work and how can they play better without getting beat deep for big passes.
He's going to throw one up from the end zone.
Get your bitch ass down.
Incomplete.
So two what that mean? Did he catch it? Did he catch it?
After the break.
All I want you to do is kick the ball back to me and be quiet. When grown-ups talking, you be quiet. See, JB, you getting real disrespectful, putting girls and bitches and hoes this, and got your little girlfriend making him think, and got your little girlfriend making you think that you gonna win against me. Nah, man, you gotta come out here and play better than this, bro. Like, I'm even playing my worst right now because I'm a little sleepy. I was over there watching the Redeem Team game, and see, all you do is you want to sit over there, eat chips, cookies, because you high. And see, being high ain't going to play good for you, dog. You're not on that level yet. You're not. You need to have a straight head, dog. You're not playing Jamie. You're not playing Rob. I don't fear the damn Detroit Lions or the damn Eagles. Don't you forget it. No, you're not. JB, I can't fear what I don't see. We don't even see you, son. We don't even see you.
They're set ready for this next drive, the Washington offense. As this offense takes the field to begin the opening drive of the second half, Charles, remember that first half, good through the air. And
see what I'm saying? We don't even fear what we don't see.
Absolutely. They reached the end zone several times. The passing game.
See what I'm saying? We don't even fear what we don't see.
And they went to the tunnel with a lead. They come back out with that lead.
That nigga bumped me, bro. You gonna kick a field goal. That was my fault. I threw it early than I want to, but you'll kick a field goal. You'll kick me a field goal, watch. You're gonna be kicking field goals from here on out, dog. Look, I just threw it too early. I threw that too early. He was beat, too. He was too early. That was a mechanical mistake, guys. That was mechanical. Bro, we got 207 passing yards apiece. That's about all you're getting. You're getting yards and getting, you going, that's all you're getting, yards. You're not getting in the end zone. You're not doing none of that. You're kicking field goals from here on out. And I don't like this. And I don't like that you're running your doggone trapper.
So from the 36 now, first and 10. They will run straight ahead with Swift.
Man, that fake ass shit.
Pursuit there as he's able to take this down to the 25-yard line. 11 yards there and a line first down.
First downs have not come easy, and neither have runs like this throughout this game.
Who are you talking to, though, JB?
Finally felt like, whoa, a sigh of relief. We got something.
Damn, I'm a little nervous. You might get me on this play.
On first down, it's gone.
See, I don't know why my dudes are running slow underneath, because I got you right where I want you.
To throw again on second down, Goff.
Come on, JB. Come on, bro. Stop playing me like that, bro. You're going to be kicking a lot of field goals here on that, dog. Now, this the bad part. I'm going to tell you, you might get me on the strength of, because I am running a totally different defense. Yeah, I am. Watch. Now, it's a whole different defense.
Goff now looks to throw.
See?
Toward the sideline, he will have.
See what I'm saying? That was totally different defense. See what I'm saying?
Now a first and 10 at the 11. A shotgun snap for Goff.
Oh, you lucky. You lucky, dog. You lucky.
First and goal on a pass play that moves him all the way down to the one. They'll try to run it in.
Man, what is the dude just standing there looking at him for, bro? Like, I got it on contain. They gonna get it. Look at the dude. He just looking at him. You got Jerry Goff running at you, and you a hard hitter, bro. You supposed to knock that out.
Partner was wasn't that long ago that when I talk with these NFL coaches about
different man, we don't fear y'all, bitch ass team.
You can see their eyes roll and they just shut down. Love right
you, motherfucker. You lucky. I think I might have to get my joystick checked because I had you underneath.
Yeah, and these guys, when you're seeing the option defensively, you got to stick to your assignments. I know that's cliche. They did.
Thank you, idiot.
That's going to be intercepted. Picked up by Bobby McCain.
See what I'm saying? See what I'm saying? We running track meet. Touchdown, idiot. Hey, honestly, why would you give me the two? You shouldn't want that. That's your. Now you really in trouble. Because if it comes down to a field goal, you definitely in trouble. So you have to score, son. And you see how hard it is for you to score. So you need to chill out.
This is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone.
Nah, you got new juice at the 20-yard line. Sit who down.
The Washington offense at the line and ready to roll. Pretty important third quarter drive for them. Momentum has sort of shifted the other direction after that last touch.
Sit who down.
As they nurse this small lead. 8 yards the gain on it.
You might get me on this play. I ain't even gonna lie to you.
Wentz.
Told you. I knew it. Damn, Wentz been throwing bad lately, bro. Damn, leading it. I guess I'm messing up on my leads. Look at the play. Like, he leading it too far. I mean, I'm right there. One-on-one. He did this against Jamie earlier today. I don't know what that's. Maybe it's just me. I ain't hot right now. Maybe it's just me. But we'll get it back. JB, chill out. Chill out. You'll be kicking the field goal.
After the interception, here's Goff.
Ah.
T.J. Hockenson, 39 yards, and the Lions have retaken.
Actually, that helped. Those 2 points helped me. I'm still down by three. What do you mean?
Point by Seibert up and that gives him a 3-point lead.
You trying to help me?
Out is the kickoff unit as they run.
Hey man, do your thing. Do your thing. If my boy get his accuracy up, we gonna beat you. Watch this, I tell
you.
Run that bitch ass nigga over. I don't know what's up with Wentz today. We gotta figure that out. Wentz, what's up with you? Yeah, he is trash. I ain't never said he wasn't. I ain't never liked Wentz, to be honest with you.
They're sort of seeing themselves spiral out of control.
JB, please do not ever do that ever again.
The coach is walking that line of being calm, being firm with his team. Had one tell me once, you know, when we're having a tough patch, this too shall pass.
Man, golly, Wentz is killing me today. This nigga is B, dog. This nigga is killing me today. Like, he wide open, bro. Why are you underthrowing that? Look at this play. He's beat. Look how bad he's getting beat.
It's successful, but in this case, you gotta be selective about it and make sure you take.
Well, they gotta make it interesting for you, I guess.
Cost them 6 points. Now their defense has to run onto the field, probably giving the quarterback a few side eyes along the way. They've got to see if they can stop the score.
Here's Swift.
Oh my God, what is Jared Allen doing?
Touchdown, Detroit.
Yeah, this second half, they helped you today. But we'll still win it.
By Seibert up and good, and his guys will take a 10-point lead.
What makes you think that? You had a touchdown on it. You had a touchdown on the previous play.
Will be brought out from the middle of the end zone. And he's only going to make it to the 13-yard line and no further.
Nah, I still, dude, you can go about another score. I'm still going to beat you. JB, I'm not worried, big dog.
The Washington offense at the line and ready to roll. And they've sort of lost their way, partner. How do they recalibrate and get this proverbial train back on track?
Oh, my God. Is that not an appearance? Oh, my God. They save you. They save you today, boy.
Here and sometimes that'll work just fine.
I guess it's time now to lean on that leadership. To throw on second and 10. Wentz.
Oh my, that's interference. Dude, you know you interference, bro. Now that's. Oh, we playing it like that now? Are we going to play it like that now, JB? Guys, watch this. Guys, is that not illegal touching for one? He running down the field hitting my dude. Oh, okay.
Yeah, you're right about that, Brandon.
Yes, bro, like even you calling. All right, that's what's up. That's what's up. Are we going to play it like that?
If you make a big play like that at the right time, it can make everything turn out just okay.
That shit ridiculous, bro. I don't like that, bro. They probed me on that.
55 rushing yards, rushing on
12. Oh, you pushing it because I'm a little pissed that they gave you. You even called it. It should have been an interference, you know. And look at my dudes just sitting there looking at the nigga, man.
So well executed like that.
And it doesn't matter whether it's zone blocking, whether it's
push that rock, man.
When you have a blocker on a defender, and the running back can read it, find the proper hole, and just go, sometimes a thing of beauty.
Throwing on first down, but this one winds up to be a
as soon as I saw him break his hey, that's and get a, outside, my first thought...
That's a personal issue, ain't it?
...gravitated downfield because nowadays... Most of these quarterbacks
Don't take it easy on me because you're gonna get your issue.
The shot, it fell incomplete.
Like you might get me on this play actually.
In DC, a second and 10 upcoming.
I got you.
He throws there incomplete.
Not as good
there, but where we sit right now in the third quarter, he's had a pretty good game.
I'm not even gonna lie to you. I don't think you were open, but maybe you did.
I'm not gonna say milking the clock, but understanding clock management here on out.
Thank you, bitch.
It's Tariq Castro.
Damn.
And he'll take it across.
That nigga say, what the? Hey, bro. I mean, I told you, I don't fear you, bro. Like, to be honest with you, you might get me on the strength of my head ain't there right now because your boyfriend kind of put me out of the mood for playing Madden this last little hour.
And even on the practice squad. But he's really made an impact.
Look at his wind down. Like, they got... Man, they need to stop that with Wentz, man. Like, Wentz wind down is just horrible.
Nice work there defensively to force incompletion. Now, even though this drive started in plus territory, they're still not in field goal range yet. So they can work towards another couple of stops. And not
how is he? Bro, I do not get how they letting you run in front of me. No, that's weird, bro. Yo, dudes are running past my dude. Like, look at this route. I'm running it. Look at this. Look, he burst past me. Oh, wow. Okay.
You know they're going over to him. Hey, we'll get him next
time. Okay.
Now they're probably a little bit frustrated. And if you're a receiver, you're thinking to yourself,
I know what it is. I'm forcing it, really, but I just don't like the way they're giving you that crap. Sit your whole ass down.
And this one's gonna go the wrong way. Losing yardage back at the
oh, field. Come on, bro.
He was unable to shake free there. They'll cover him for a loss of a yard.
Hey, I will give you the game if it go out, big dog, but we're in the third quarter, so you only go by two. Oh my God, bro. Oh my God. Hey, I know you saw me on here, D. I didn't cut that off. Hey, JB, man, I would give you the game, bro. Even the Madden Marine stayed up for this. I would give you the game. You must have done something on your end, because normally if it was my end, Damian wouldn't be, he wouldn't even be still on the game. He just said, I stayed up for this. So I would give you the game, man, but I can't do it because we was in the third quarter. With 8 minute games, you up by two. I mean, I guess the worst case scenario, we can go on and run it back and just start from the first quarter, and whoever win, whoever, you up by 10. If you don't score and I score like 14 points by halftime, I'll go on and, I don't know how you want to play that. Normally, like if it was the second, if it was the full quarter, I would say full quarter, maybe under 5 minutes, something like that, maybe. I mean, to be honest with you, man, if you feel like you thought you was going to win, man, I'd give you a game, bro. But I can't really give you that one because it was third quarter. And you know how you was up 28-7 on me and I came back. So if you want to go on and run it, I can send the request and we can just start from the first quarter and we'll end it at halftime. If you want, how do you want to do it, JB? How do you want to do it? Because, I don't know about running the whole game back, JB. What you want to do? It's what, 12 o'clock? You want to go on and run it for the first quarter? We just play all the way to the... See, you ain't even on there, so that means it's something on your game. You in red right now. So that means you... That must have happened to you on your side, bro. Yeah, that wasn't me, Damian, man. We're going to go on and run it for the first half, but... Yeah, that wasn't me, so that means that's something on JB's side. Hey, JB, man, I sent you the request. That had to be on your side, bro, because you in red, so that means the game must have went off on you or your internet went down. It's up to you. We can just – I don't really want to start it over because, Doc, I'm going to beat the hell out of you. So I don't know if you just want to – let's just start it from where you are by 10 points. Whoever get the ball, we start it. We can do it that route. We don't – whoever get the ball, have the ball first. If you get it first, you had it anyway, so I really can care less like that. It's up to you, big dog.
Yeah, I don't know what the hell happened. Shit, I just restarted my shit just to make sure.
Yeah, like I know it ain't mine, big dog, because Damian's still on my. He like normally whenever I get kicked off the internet, it's two people on mine, and it'll kick them off the game. So that means it had to be something. I ain't gonna say it's your. I don't know who it is. I can't blame you because I know I be hearing people try to blame me for internet issues, and we don't know who the damn internet issue is. So it's up to you, big dog. We can go on and run it back. We'll just play the first half if you want. You up by 10. I'll give you a 10-point lead, you know, because I'm that good. I'll beat you anyway. So what you want to do, JB? What you want to do? Request has been sent. Bad, guys. Guys, what we going to do here with brother JB, we going to go on and run it to the first half. He up by 10. So if I hold him to no points and I score two touchdowns, I beat him. That's how we going to run it. Or if I kick two, a field goal and score a touchdown, it goes to sudden death, which is third quarter of sudden death. I don't really see JB winning. I think his confidence level is down because his internet went off. So he might be a little fearful right now. As y'all can see, DeLon Dunn he's back. He's back. He's a fight. Guys, he's a fighting cat. I will say that. He's a fighting cat. Because he was finna get that bug picked off that last game, that last series. He was finna get it picked off. How is Detroit worse than the Commanders and they beat us this year? That's why I say this rating stuff is ridiculous. That's why I don't even look at ratings half the time. All right, whoever gets the ball. Oh, they gave me the ball first. Should I keep it, JB? Or should I kick it to you? Since you feel like you they hoeing me, what do you want me to do? Do you want me to punt it back to you? I don't want you crying, huh? The ball on the tee, we're set for the ball. You say you're supposed to have it, so I'll punt it back to you. I'll punt it back. I'm definitely not one of those guys like that. I mean, to be honest with you, some guys will want to quit and be like, no, we got to start over. No, we got to start over because they know they're losing. Well, I'm a man of my word. Yeah, like, I don't care. I'll take a hill. Like you said, you was up by 10 points. So, it don't really matter anyway, I mean, at this point. So, but even, like I told you. Like I told you in that game, I was going to beat you even if you scored a touchdown. So, it really don't even matter. You know what I'm saying? Like, watch this shit, JB. Watch how bad I am. Fielded just inside the 20. legs. Oh! Break that nigga legs, St. Jude. Break that nigga legs. Guys, I know y'all probably up mad that we had to start over, but guys, this is the way of the Madden community sometimes, guys. This is the way of the community. Sometimes it happens like this. But see, JB's an up and up guy, so we not gonna pro him. We punted. See, a lot of you guys ain't on the up and up. Y'all guys, Jamie, you would have been over the top. But no, it's third quarter. See, that shows you scrubs ain't on the up and up. But I'm a man of my word. I'm a man of my word. I give JB, he up by 10. He up by 10, guys, so it ain't no different. But he finna lose tonight. Bro, I got some slow. Y'all, I can tell. Y'all don't understand how hard it is to play with my team. My safeties, even though my front seven is good, my safeties are horrible. I got a safety running 84 speed, one at 86 speed. Because if that was a dude in a 90 speed, that's a pick right there. Good job staying with that play. Staying, he had a guy wide open too. Why is he burning him that bad though? Golly, these niggas is slow down there, man. Come on, man. Like, they need to stop, bro. That nigga ain't that bad. And that's how you pick up a first down. Not only does he make the catch, but has enough body control to get his feet down inbounds, toe tapping and dragging to make sure he gets it done. You might get me on this play. I ain't gonna lie to you. Well, I thought you were. That sun's going to be a factor all game long. I'm not sure it made a difference on that one, but it's something to think about on all deep throws during this time of year. Throwing again on second and 10. Oh, wow. What is number 29 doing, bro? It's caught for a Lion touchdown. When you think of guys, it's all good. You deserve to win one. You deserve to win one. I keep forgetting they kill my dudes on man coverage with speed. Now, that's ridiculous. So, just remember, you up by 17. You up by 17. So, no excuses. Dang, they... Nigga, they mad at the Ravens, bro. The Raiders, them niggas was up 27-10 on the damn Chiefs and still lost. They finna do like you did. Yeah, they blew it. Yeah, they blew that one. Teams to limit him to inside the 15 as he's dropped. Yeah, man, that's ridiculous. They finna do what you did, JB. Yeah, they 1-5. They 1-5. Yeah, they prowling me though. You lucky I'm messing up with what's name his mechanics today. I don't know what it is for me today. I would say they went 3-and-out last time, but actually they didn't even get to 3-and-out. Still a strange decision to down the numbers. See what I'm saying, JB? That's that nigga. He 83 speed. He 83 speed. I take that back. I think he 86. He 86 speed. That's still slow. Oh my God. Okay, so you up by 11. Yeah, you up by 11. You up by 11. Guys, JB's finna lose. He knows it. He just don't know when, what quarter. It's gonna happen, though. I like brother JB, man. I didn't think JB was gonna last this, you know, after this thrashing I've been giving him. But he actually has been. He's been on the up and up, man. He's been on the up and up. We gotta give brother JB his credit, man. I can't even hold him like that. Yeah, no, I see. I didn't think you was gonna last, bro. I thought you was gonna quit on me. That's the way I've been giving you this thrashing. No, I'm being real, JB. Damn, what the hell? All right, that's enough of that. Enough of that riff raff.
Game plan for this drive, and they both have specific outcomes in mind. To me,
It just comes down to who can execute better and which side can step up.
You might get me on there because they're going to do some stupid stuff. Why?
First down, and they go with Swift again. And credit the tackle to Percy Butler.
A quick burst there, and he nicely bit off a pretty decent game.
We're going to be family, all right. We're going to be family, all right. Yeah, we gonna be family, all right. Yeah, we gonna be family. Nah, I'm gonna be your, I'm your daddy already. I'm your daddy. You might as well just call me Daddy Johnson.
The first down run got flagged.
Damn, baby, you still up, man?
Now a play fake and it's gone. He's airing it out for Williams.
Ooh. And you had it on aggressive. And you had it on aggressive. They better not call that on me. They better not call. Nah, that's holding. That's holding on you. Told you. Told you. Yeah, you ran a. Yes, you ran a. What's the name, dude? You ran a art, dude. Yeah. Well, the coaches. Again, you ran RPO. Whether it's play action, RPO, you ran a play action. You ran it, and your guy was down there. I saw the dude. That's why I said, oh, you made a mistake. Again, JB. Like JB always do.
Throwing on first is Wentz.
Like JB always do.
And he's going to be taken down just shy of the 35. Throwing again on second down. Wentz. Throw right side. Taken in by Gibson. And they're going to get this down inside.
Yeah. Hey, I think I know what you're talking about. I think I know what you're talking about, bro, because that happened to me on the last year. I mean, the last game against you. But is that a robot? Is that a robot?
Nope.
So you up by four. You JB, you getting nervous. You up by four now. You up by four. He said, oh, nah, we good. Now you nervous. You nervous.
It usually involves a little bit of an extra move, doesn't it?
Okay, my bad. Yeah, you did come in here. You do be kind of messing me up sometimes. But I love you like a play, cuz. Nah, I'm just playing.
Like a who?
Nah, babe. You know I don't blame you. Whenever I lose, I was probably gonna lose. I blame you, but I love you, so it ain't your fault. It ain't your. Look, they got my dude running out of the play. Oh, see, I'm saying, look, I'm mad. All right, man. Love you. See, I had to put a little bit of speed over there with you, dog, because.
And we'll see if they can bounce back from that last drive. In particular, if they can bounce back at the quarterback position, Charles, after throwing their first interception of the ball game.
Yeah, and some guys, you know they're going to want to try and get a big.
Thank you. Hey, I know what you're talking about, cause you see what I was saying. For some reason, it seems weird. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's the game. I thought it was the internet because I noticed my guys are running like robots. At one point, I couldn't even control my dude. Like when you was throwing it, like when I was throwing it like that on you, and you was catching them. I'm like, bro, I know I'm throwing a perfect pass.
Line of scrimmage, the 37 on first and 10. So after the INT, here's Wentz. That's out to the flat for Gibson. He'll get it inside the 20.
Run that nigga over, bro. Run that nigga over, JB.
Too shy of the 10. Now a first and 10 at the 11. Wentz gonna throw. And he just throws this one. Smart decision here.
Nah, I'm finna score a touchdown, bro. I'm not going for the title with you, dude. I'm not playing tie ball with you. Do I look like tie? Do what? And you finna go down 7-2 in this city. Like the bad, see, like Jordan said, he said a lot of people talk tough when they up, but when they down is, I mean, when they tie even, that's when you can tell. Throwing wins. I'm like.
Vince and the Commanders staring down a third and long now after that sack.
You better get a timeout.
The Lions going to stop us momentarily as they
You better get a goddamn timeout.
Two remaining as we
You better get a goddamn timeout. That boy nervous as fuck.
Though certainly in a pickle here, they have a mile to go to try to pick up the first.
You might get me on this one.
See what they've drawn up.
Coach.
Now throwing on third down there, but he cannot connect.
Yeah, I give it to you. You got lucky he didn't throw the doggone ball away with his old weak wind down. Can't stand that fool.
You think maybe that Tucker rule being gone makes defenses a lot bolder?
Yes,
it Oh, golly. Yeah, we tied, son. We tied. You like being tied to me? Yeah. I just scored 16. You? Well, is yeah, we tied.
Now they're expanding on it, getting plays on both sides of the ball. A winning recipe if they can keep this up. For most people, the excitement of a kickoff
Yeah, yes, he can.
But for the guys
yes, he can. He can lunge at her.
Incredible form tackle right there. Shoulder the ball carrier, and down he goes.
The Lions offense ready to kick off their next
round. Ooh, he got to fumble that, bro. He got to fumble that, JB. Why they making these niggas run like robots, bro? I'm telling you. Oh, I knew something was up, bro. I knew it was the internet. So we tied, big dog. Either we can start it over tomorrow or we can play. Yeah, I knew it's something with you. Yeah. Because the way they're running like robots, that's how I could tell. Oh, my God. Golly. Damn, bro. That ain't my end. Let me see if my fans still. See, my fans still on here. See, my fans still on here. Hey, JB, man, I don't know what to say, big dog. My fans still on here. Like, this is, well, I'm sorry, they ain't on here, but I'm still broadcasting. Where is it broadcast? Let's go up here. This is how you can tell if I'm still online. Why? Now, see, I'm still live. Mine's going for 1 hour and 6 minutes. So if it was my issue, my internet would have kicked me off of the broadcast. So I know it ain't me, big dog. I know it ain't me. But we tied 10. We both tied. So either we can start it over tomorrow or we can go on and finish this out. Hey, you want to call it quits for the night, JB? Man, we'll run it tomorrow or something. I know you got to worry. I'm going to the fair tomorrow. So. I'm gonna be on like tomorrow night or something, but it's up to you what you want to do, big dog.